Assess the situation obtaining on the ground in Rakhine dispassionately.